So this is me out for a walk on my lunch break. A lot of the yard work going on today. spider. Maybe not. Thank you. Oh, these are pretty. Aren't those pretty? Poisonous, but pretty. Cut. Nice motorcycles. That's a bit odd. Hey. Hello. Are you taking pictures for housemate?
For no.
Oh, what are you taking pictures for?
Environmental assessment.
Environmental assessment. Okay,
yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
I work over at the CRA just over there.
What is it?
The CRA.
And what is that?
The Community Reinvestment Area, Redevelopment Area. Our name is changing in the next couple months.
Awesome. Awesome. Yeah, so I'm working. Somebody contracted for me to do like seven phase ones all at once. So I'm going.
Oh, wow.
Taking pictures of all the properties and then, you know, no weekend life for foreseeable future.
Okay. All right. Well, I like your superhero motif you got going on.
Thank
there.
Thank you. I am a very much Marvel fan and Disney and Universal Studios fan as well.
Yeah. So. Unfortunately, they just kicked Spider-Man out. They just kicked him to the curb.
Sucks. I'm not going to be doing Disney anymore, though. With the prices going up, just can't do it. But still have, like, annual Universal passes go all
okay.
the time. Love it.
All right. Awesome.
It's fun. You go?
It's been a bit since I've been there. My wife doesn't like the roller coasters so much.
Sometimes it's fun just to go walk around.
Oh, no.
That's what we did last weekend.
I totally agree.
Yeah.
I'm going to try in December, my goal is, and I just mentioned Disney, my goal is to hit the Star Wars land that's opening up. Because both rides are supposed to be open in December. So I'm going to try hitting that once, and then I'll try hitting one of the water parks, maybe if it's decent out.
So we have still been trying to get on Hagrid since it opened at Universal.
No
luck. We've been there like 7 times now.
Wow.
Because what happens is they just keep shutting down the ride, and for whatever, they weren't really ready to open it to begin with. They just kind of opened it ahead of schedule, so there were kinds of problems.
Okay.
And then like people wait like they're waiting like 3 hours. Meh.
No.
My time's too valuable for that.
Yeah.
But,
spend your night at one of the park hotels, get in the hour early, and make a beeline straight for that ride.
Exactly. Well, a couple friends of mine, they work at Disney.
Okay.
So they're actually, but they've already been to the Star Wars ride. They said it's absolutely amazing. They, of course, they got
awesome.
To do that. And so a couple of us are going down this weekend. I'm not going to get to go. I have to work. While I work, they're going to go play at the park.
Okay. Well, they'll have fun.
Thank you.
And you'll stay hot and sweaty as the weather continues like this.
I'm used to it. That's all I do. Well, environmental work, you just got to get used to it. You just sweat.
Yeah, that's true. That's why I go for walks. I'm on a walk right now for my lunch break.
Exactly. And I bring change of clothes. I mean, lived in Florida for 30 years. Got to do what you got to do.
Yep. All right. Well, have a great day.
Enjoy your walk. You too.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Back to the office. So, video over.